it's a welcome development, although belated. But I think the most important thing is that SAC is not the answer, you know, to someone who has been indicted over the car purchase. Has should serve as a litmus test that one, no one is above the law, nobody can be untouchable, and there must be a painstaking investigation. It involves taxpayers' money. We abhor, we are against colossal waste of resources. And since we have some other ministers, since we have other public officials, I think that if nothing is done to this former aviation minister, all other ministers will just be given a slap on the wrist when the time comes. So the next step is for her to be properly investigated, and then the judicial process must take its course. She must be brought to book so that it can serve as a deterrent. Her SAC reducing the number of female ministers. I've always been for women that have good track record, integrity, that are incorruptible, but any woman that indulges in colossal waste of resources, that is involved in abuse of office, such a person should not only be thrown out, should not only be shown the way out, but such a person must be tried and be imprisoned. So we need more women, but as we clamor for such, we need women that are tested, trusted, and become positive role models.